Jesus. To use it, man, meter. Take it out. Take it out. Thank you. Out. There's are gone. Use 13 millimeter. Clean it up a little bit.
Any reason for those markings to be over there? The little diagonal lines?
What line?
The diagonal lines that are on the disc. No?
No. Indices. So indices here. This one. Longer one. Where's the longer one? Okay. Tighten it up. Okay. You're gonna put the oil brake pads. Now we give him a power. Because if it goes wrong side, it don't go all the way back up. Because if it go all the way back up, and you don't know what is a negative and positive. So make sure, block it up. And what are we gonna do? I got this test light. One is positive, one negative, I don't know. So I'm gonna check it out first here. Okay, this is not right side. So, we're doing the other side now. So, it must be this one. That's it. Whenever it stops, stop it. Okay. You can push with the this. Careful. Or you can use a C-clamp. I use this. Okay. Oh, lovely. That's it. Take the old one. That one out. Leave this one here. This side is always on the back. This side is always front. Okay. Put it back on. Okay. Okay. Put it back in. Thanks for watching.